was the fastest time yet. Ah, you must have taken a shortcut. Here's a...